did all that. Like, Killer. Before we add any more to the list, I wanna... Let's see if we can find... Let's see if this dude is, like, here. Because wherever the hell that girl went... Back right here. Where's Pearl? Don't you know? Do you really not know? Damn it. How the hell does he not know where this girl is? We just found her. Hold on, guys. I'm getting there. All right. So, oh, that's what I meant to look up. Damn. Thank you. see, I'm gonna see the tower. I gotta put an artifact down. We'll have to save the artifacts, but. Gato grunt. Okay, well, I guess we can go to the Gato. Turn back. Wow. Dragato's, well, no temple of healing. No healing temple. Flame of Hope. Oh, it just automatically starts. Excuse me, you feeling all right? Tell me, hurts, pardon me, could you help the sixth problem? Thanks. So, come try to walk to that shop. Someone help me. Wonder if it'll be all right. Maybe the mountain pass wore that sprouting out. Not this one or this one either. No sparkle to them. Excuse me, are you looking for gems? Yes. Sorry, but I wouldn't buy any of these. Gems with no sparkle, they're just useless. I came here to buy gems, but these quality pieces are rare these days. Wish there were better stones. See what I can do with. I wonder if I can plant that in that garden that was the other way. I'm selling minerals that I've mined around. One of the town's fire keepers. Let me ask you something. I hear a thief is after the temple's flame. Did you see anyone suspicious on your way here? A sprawling. Well, that guy, I doubt it's involved. I guess the thief was just a rumor. You want to ask me something? If confirmed exactly strings. I think it went to the terrace. He's a mouse man with a pipe and a booming voice. He keeps pestering me to be careful at all times. My job is to keep the torches burning at the temple. The temple is up the path to the left. What's that? Oh, wow. Let's see what's this way before I go. Tummy hurts, please help me. Let me see. Oh, it's a popo bug. One of those can cure almost anything. I'd go as far as to say it's a cure-all. I'd better get it off of you. You gonna help me? I just have to pull off a leaf to remove the bug. You won't feel a thing. Tough. What a waste. Popo bugs are so expensive. I think Rubens could have done with that. Rubens like to come up here. Must love the breeze we get. What's up? Welcome, Wofford Wintai. What's up? Was it Wintel? Wofford Wintel. Shouts out to you for the follow. Stop that. My tummy hurts. Please do something about the popo bug. Calm your soul and all your worldly pains will vanish. But it hurts. Then meditate. The mind controls everything. Somebody please help me. Dang. He is sporadic. Please don't interrupt me. I'm praying. You cannot enter. Okay. Observing that none is helping me maintain enlightenment. Undergoing spiritual training in order to attain enlightenment. The path is long and tough, but I see it clearly. Can I stop here? To live is to live. Loss. Help me, but don't tear off my leaves. All right, Junior, I'll come on up. You know, you hear Rubens?
Ow.
Go ahead and take it. No, wait. What's the matter? Don't you want to revive your petrified sweetheart? Of course I do. It's just... Oh, you... Look, you got away. I don't want to hurt anyone. You can't... Then you can't protect anyone. You're too soft. Life is like this town. You have to cut through the rocks to make a path. The path will never reach the mountaintop of the flame of hope, and our hearts goes out. Don't you think so? Only those who are strong enough can survive. It's nature's way. So maybe we can go down to the other side now. Can I go any further? Please turn back. What the fuck do you mean turn back? Oh. Oh, he's gone. Oh, wait, the statue. Definitely want to save. To the temple. Oh, what happened, huh? A crime has been committed. The victim is a nun, no external wound. Hey, you don't touch the body. I'm still alive. Oh, my apologies, are you alright? I twisted my ankle, then the sprouting bumped into me. So she disguised herself as a sprouting. What is she up to? Blasted Sandra. Still can't answer. What is it? I think I'll get the purple bug from that sprouting. Go ahead, I'm not doing it. Kelly, you don't care one way or another about your girlfriend and Gio. How do you know where she is? Good question. Stop playing games. Well, if you don't want the purple bug, can I take it? Fine by me. You don't care about the sprout. You don't care if the sprouting dies and your girlfriend sleeps forever, do you? Look, I don't want to interfere in anyone's life. I don't want anyone interfering in mine. Just leave me alone. Never. Jewels that lose their sparkle must be dealt with. Struck the hell out of him. What have you done? Go any closer and I'll kill him. Do as I say and I won't harm your core. What do you want? I want to see some tears. I want you to cry like a baby and beg for your life. Well, where are your tears? But I can't. That's just too bad. Goodbye, Ruby Knight. Yaga. Still alive, eh? The Julie of the Lucia are a tough bunch indeed. Might be taking a flame of hope now. Won't be caught so easily. See you around. Too late. Must have been the one he was looking for. Blasted. So it was you all along. Give yourself up, Sandra, and take that. Take off that warehouse. No, not him. It was a nun. Well, Sandra is a master of disguise, but I will catch her. And I wish I could see you again. I'm sorry. Temple received a note from Sandra, the jewel hunter. It said that she was going to steal the Flame of Hope. I thought she meant the sacred torches, but she was at the Reuben's core. If only I had known Reuben was a Junie. We must catch Sandra no matter what. I need your help. Will you cooperate? Search the temple in the village and go check the surrounding area. Let's go. Down up in that house again. Resolve your poles and leave this place. just the whole damn body. This stuff is, I can't use any of this. So. Didn't make that. Really? of experience for this much trouble. Still send us back. It did. Wow. There's a puzzle. No alternate way. Back that way, dealing with that thing. Controls on this ain't the best. Oh, okay. There we go. I didn't think that was going to lead me to the other side. Sandra, you're gonna pay for what you've done. Ah, it's her. One will ever catch me. Ta-ta, everyone. Blasted, she used a Cancun. Well, ouch. Oh, wow, my tummy doesn't hurt anymore. Well, I'm okay now. Shut up, this is no time to celebrate. Artifact, ancient tablet, torture corral. Sandra, I will catch you, mark my words. Flame of hope. Well, that's the end of that.